After providing daily news for almost 35 years, Three looks set to lose Newshub Live at 6 and its all associated news programs, including its online news platform.
There is no sugarcoating it, and I wish I could be standing up here with better news.
Telco giant Optus will lay off almost 200 members of staff.